workforce development to improve quality. In the heart of Ecuador, in the province of Tungurahua, Plasticaucho Industrial S.A., a footwear manufacturing firm, has during its long history of sustained growth become one of the most important canvas shoe producers in Ecuador. Plasticaucho Industrial implemented various activities in the past to improve the quality of the semi-manufactured product received from their micro and small business suppliers, but experienced limited success. Nonetheless, the value chain's growth potential and the anchor firm's capacity to lead their suppliers to larger and more demanding markets was evident. For this reason, the Productive Network Project, financed by the United States Agency for International Development, USAID, and implemented by Karana Corporation, decided to support the Technical Assistance Project, Workforce Development to Improve Quality. Productive Network's technical assistance focused on improving product quality and the work environment of the anchor firm as well as that of its suppliers.
Al hacer empresas de manufactura, estas no eran de lo más ordenadas. Entonces ahora implementamos el sistema de 6S. Entonces el orden y limpieza, la señalización, el tener exclusivamente los equipos, accesorios y materiales que se necesitan para el proceso, eso permite implementar cualquier mejora con mucha más facilidad.
Another objective of the project was to insert persons with disabilities into jobs throughout the value chain. The Cuesta Holguín Foundation, which is Plasticaucho's corporate social responsibility branch, trains and places persons with disabilities into the local labor market. The foundation also operates the New Hope Workshop, which itself serves as a supplier of recycled plastic and sandals to Plasticaucho.
Aquí trabajan personas con discapacidad visual, auditiva, física e intelectual. Este centro de empleo nos permite directamente ir mejorando, ir abriendo posibilidades de crecimiento, tanto en la parte personal, familiar y por supuesto en la parte laboral.
Gracias también a la Fundación Cuesta Holguín por confiar en nosotros y por ser un soporte en nuestras vidas. Gracias por darnos una mano, amiga. Y recuerde que la discapacidad no es incapacidad. Gracias a todos aquí presentes.
With support from Productive Network, the project created 245 direct jobs, which included 65 for people with disabilities. A total of 563 persons were trained in the quality control and human resources systems. Quality improved, the productivity of the small suppliers increased by 100%, and value chain sales increased by more than $1,080,000.
El momento que se empieza a corregir los procesos, a disminuir reprocesos, aumenta la capacidad. Y hay algunas empresas que de lo que hacía, por decirlo, 9,400 pares, empezaron a hacer hasta 10,500 pares. Entonces ese es un incremento de capacidad porque ya no están haciendo tareas intrascendentes, dándole la calidad en cada etapa de su proceso. Si es que un artesano tiene eso, se garantiza su calidad y se garantiza su mercado. Entonces no es un asunto de una empresa grande.
Productive Network's intervention and its technical assistance to the small firms and the anchor firm made it possible to raise quality standards in order to successfully reach new markets.